Oh, we're not meant to be here.
Did you map? Can you hear that?
What's that?
Over there somewhere.
Right, let's go and find another.
The Jersey Devil has an interesting origin story, one that involves the devil himself. Back in the early to mid 18th century, Mother Leeds, a supposed witch, found out that she was pregnant with a 13th child. Convinced that this child was the son of Satan, she bore him only to find he was normal in all respects. However, he quickly turned into a hoofed beast with wings. He killed the midwife and flew out the chimney, vanishing into the nearby woods. The Jersey Devil mostly kills livestock and farm animals, although it is known to sometimes attack humans. It is here in New Jersey, in the Pine Barrens, where the Jersey Devil has been spotted on numerous occasions. It is often described as a winged bite with hooves and emits a high-pitched, blood-curdling scream. What was that? Get out!
Hello? Yeah, I've seen the footage. So were there any remains, or were they just completely missing? Well, I saw something in the footage. It looks like a wing or something. I might have to, if I take a picture of it, I might send it to you. Alright. See you in a bit. Did you get it? Well, I don't know what else it could be, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's like a wing or something. Well, you know what? I'm going to the Pine Barrens next week. Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna go alone. I'll bring they do like tours and that. Yeah. So I'll bring it up with Josh next week. Alright, see ya.
I'll see you when you get back from New Jersey.
Okay, ring me.